Wiskott-Aldrich syndrome is a rare X-linked recessive disease characterized by immunodeficiency, eczema, and thrombocytopenia, but sometimes presents with increased mean platelet volume due to variants in the Wiskott gene. Molecular studies revealed a novel homozygous 1BP deletion in Wiskott gene leading to macrothrombocytopenia, and additional genetic variants may be involved in its pathogenesis.
This article was authored by Jose Maria Bastida, Monica Del Rey, Nuria Revilla, and others.